Here's that update on Vic Cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time cludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. Are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
On my way.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Kill breaks. I'm heading in.
Roger that. I'm moving to position Bravo.
Approaching the mill.
The operatives who used Nuri's stolen passports are held up inside. Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
Grim, I'm headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Reach position Bravo. I'm seeing a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
Dug up some old blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
I don't like this. We ID'd the men Nuri sent here, and they aren't just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
That sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
Taking him down.
upstairs, Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house. We're running out of time.
Another truck is leaving.
I see it. Trying to lose this one, Charlie. No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm heading to the loading bay. Central office. Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Iran. Looks like Kud's force.
Might explain why they had eyes on Nuri.
Scanning now.
We wanted evidence Iran was behind the blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP. Grim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What is it? Nuke? Dirty bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
This the last lot?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right, rally everyone. We're pulling the plug.
Looks like their last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes. Have him disable the truck.
Negative. This could be our only chance to find their destination. I'm gonna put a tracker in their cargo.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with worse.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
Forget who you're talking to.
Wait. That shipping manifest you found.
Components to make a chemical weapon.
VX nerve gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. In a bomb containment unit. I'm opening it up.
Sam, if it's in a containment unit, then they're worried about passive exposure.
For this to work, they can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal. Sam? Sam?
I'm fine. Tracker's in place. Moving out.
Second.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. Switch with the other driver under the bridge, then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my opsat. I'll do the rest.
Will do. Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
The truck checked out.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
So he's what's changed, and I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just cautious. And you should be too, mate.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
The truck checked out.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
So this is what's changed, and I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
Just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
The deep what's changed, and I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just cautious. And you should be too, mate.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
Truck slipped out.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
The deep what's changed, and I don't want to take any chances, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just cautious. And you should be too, mate.
Sam, you're weapons free. If Sadiq is here, he's at the heart of the operation. That's right where you're headed.
Sam, Brim, the truck is rolling out. Tracker is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to.
Be smart, mate. You won't die here.
Oh!
Sam. We're looking at a decontamination station blocking your route.
Sam, I'm watching your vitals here. You're not looking so hot, man.
Just give the word and I'll move in.
Negative. I need you covering my exit. I'm not the priority, Sadiq is.
Tachypnea, tachycardia, Sam, it's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
I'm fine.
You need a medic now, Sam.
Just...
He isn't responding. I'm moving in.
Sadiq wants this one alive.
Sam, do you copy?
Did I give you an order?
I just thought...
Now you'll remember. Nuri led you here, didn't he?
So you still have friends in intelligence. Congratulations.
Answer the question.
Give up. I may let you live.
So what's your story? An American, obviously, but oh. What's this?
Karambit.
Picked up some training abroad, did we? You're special ops. But nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
The man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Because I'm above the law. Because I kill for a purpose. But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
And because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong.
Gone to hell.
Where's your team?
That's a Makarov. You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Taking on Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take the shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong. Go get Sadiq.
That's an order!
Sam needs a lot more than atropine if he's gonna pull through. Get to the roof now.
You good, Sam?
Let's just get out of here.
Who the hell are these guys? Smoke grenades! They must have thermal! Sam, there's too many to take head on. I'll draw their fire, you flank them and take them out. Shit, they're quick! Sam! Clear!
All clear.
Grim, IR beacon out.
Chopper is on its way.
Here's your knife.
Sam!
We could end this. We had Sadiq.
What'd you want me to do?
Finish the job, Briggs!
Nothing comes before that. Not me, not you, nothing.
Get off of me!
You're done, Briggs. That was your last mission.
Payment just cleared. Thank you. Just send the numbers down to me.
What are we looking at?
You're not out of the woods yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me. Sadiq.
Gone. But the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on Iraq.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panicked. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right. Can't make a bad call on this, which means we have work to do.
Hey.
Briggs.
Let's just skip the small talk, all right?
That's all for now.
I'll see you around.
And you're saying that our intelligence agencies were so thoroughly compromised that we had no idea a massive chemical weapons processing plant was operating in London.
What you misunderstand, Minister, is that Sadiq had been one of our own in MI6. We thought we'd cleaned house after his defection.
Define cleaned house for me, would you?
We vetted his known associates and dismissed six of them. Four others were kept on under observation. One was later dismissed. Electronic security countermeasures were instituted and his documents, of course, deactivated. Beyond that...
And yet, he still managed to slip enough Iranian chemical weapons components into the heart of the city to gas a 500,000 people?
200,000, Minister.
Not the point. I want your organization scrubbed, top to bottom, and I want you to have started yesterday. Am I clear?